Pittsburgh police say crime continues to decline in the city. They say the overall crime rates dropped 7% in the first quarter of 2019 compared to the same period a year ago. And they say violent crime is down 16%. Over the past 5 years, Pittsburgh police say overall crime has dropped 12%.